We'll come to the point about this story and make no bones about it. The Herman Fuerst family in Bornhoeved, Germany, is owned by a couple of poodles who have collectors of shaggy dog stories talking to one another. These dogs are able to say mama. Of course they have an accent. But listen to this Wunderhund.
That is a fine mama. Mama, that's a ganz fine Sassy. Mama. Mama.
Mama.
No.
Mama.
That's a shirt, Sassy.
Mama.
No.
Our tale is told, but it has us wagging our head. Here's the last word in his native tongue.